came home from work, and he said, "Daddy," he said, "what's the difference between theory and reality?" "Well, how the hell do I know?" I said, "Well, I'll give you an example." He said, "Well, I've been told by the teacher I've got to learn the difference between theory and reality." I said, "Well, go and ask your mother if she sleep with a plumber for £1 million. He come back and said, "Mother said, yes, she would sleep with a plumber for £1 million. I said, "Well, there you go. Now go and ask your sister if she sleep with a plumber for £1 million. He come back, she said she would as well. I said, "There you go. That's the difference between theory and reality. In theory, we're sitting on £2 million. In reality, we're living with a pair of slappers.